All right. Streaming. Cool. Yeah, my computer doesn't like doing all this at once. Let's get Discord out of here. Alright. Video encoding, Unity rendering 3D, and a 3D model. Frame rate's not doing great. Maybe I should just not. Alright. Feet. So it's 3 modules high. Da foot. Just cheat a little bit. Right. Unit measurements. Hitting the wrong keyboard. trying to do is get something that looks like the source material, but also, you know, kind of original. Flip the vinyl. Master boot record. Played at the wrong speed, because it's more fun that way. Oops, keep hitting the wrong keyboard. Thirds. Okay. Yeah, okay, that's... Okay, so a little bit of a solid connection.
Thank you.
Oh, hang on. That's not how you do that. This is how you do that. Right, that was virus.dos by Master Bootrecord. for the Virtuoverse OST. Thank you. pausing to think if I should have the toes move individually, but I don't think I'm going to need that to be the case. I don't foresee that being a necessary thing. Stay there. And flip the panel. That side was pretty short, this one will be a bit longer. Alright. How do I manage this? This is the bend tool. I don't think I've ever used it before, and I don't know how it works. That's wild. A little front bias, isn't it? But sticking out a little far. This is like technically right, but it feels wrong. I should be. All right, next disc. Thank you.
Alright. Oops.
I may have just limited myself to circuit grid rotation. Unless I change this somehow, which I don't know if I'm gonna. Almost out of vinyl. Looks a bit better. I can flip the vinyl now. One final side. It's not a very long side. Oh well. Oops. So vertices. This feels weirdly disproportionate, and I think that's because it hits. Excuse me, Vinyl. A patch on the record there. Sound weird for a second. Sign these. back, not the front. Toes, foot and toes. So one more track to go. Thank you. go. Wah, 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 wah. Wah, wah. Wow, okay. All right, so most of the bodies there. Whee! That's important. I'm just gonna have to do some. Luckily, most of these are like hard mechanical parts, so. It isn't so much weight painting as it is just going and creating the groups. But these are going to take a little bit of weight painting. Not particularly looking forward to it, because I got to try and figure out how to make this not distort in a bad way. I may have to go in and add some extra geometry, depending. That's why they aren't assigned yet. Ooh. Oh, and I did take some shortcuts. The sockets with the balls in them do not actually have the sockets, because that would just kind of be a waste of geometry. This one, though, is like that. Let's see. 1.2. No. There we go. Let's see. No, just S1.3. No. S1.2. Sure. And I think the plus axle detailing will just be texture if I get around to it. Yeah. Oh, right. It's a productive session, a couple hours of modeling got me a couple feet. And some additional additional hand movement. Yeah, I think that looks pretty good. All right, for now at least. Undo all that. Oops. Alright, not bad for one weekend of work from scratch. I didn't even, I was originally going to use the arms on my VRM avatar that I made, but they had geometry that I didn't want to work with, that I had made compromises and kind of not great decisions on, so I had to remake these from scratch. I think it all went much better. Alright. Well, I don't actually have any cool intro or outro or anything, because this is just on my laptop rather than my actual computer. Which is where I keep this file, so I can actually, you know, like work on it when I'm out and about and stuff, so. Goodbye, nobody.